Growing up in Little Odessa, murder was an everyday part of life. Russian mobsters had also migrated from the Soviet Union. And when they came to America, their baggage came with them. There was always some gangster getting whacked in my neighborhood, but I'd never seen it with my own eyes. I had this knack of showing up 5 minutes before something went down, or 5 minutes after. Not that day. It hit me. It couldn't have hit me harder if I was the one who had been shot. You go into the restaurant business because people are always going to have to eat. That was the day I realized my destiny lay in fulfilling another basic human need. The next Sabbath, I went to temple with my father. However, it wasn't God I was trying to get close to.
Eli. My eldest son, you.
My contact at synagogue landed me my first Israeli-made Uzi submachine guns. The first time you sell a gun is a lot like the first time you have sex. You have absolutely no idea what you're doing, but it is exciting, and one way or another, it's over way too fast.
Gentlemen, the new Uzi machine pistol. Big firepower in a small package. This little baby uses 9mm hollow points, 20, 25 round extendable mags, rear flip adjustable sights. Silencer comes standard, excellent recoil reduction. Muzzle jump reduced 40%, 60% improved noise suppression. You could pump a mag into me right now and never wake the guy in the next room. Of course, that would eliminate your opportunity for repeat business.
I did have a natural instinct for smuggling contraband. Fortunately, back then, a video camera was as big as a bazooka. Here I'd been running away from violence my whole life, and I should have been running towards it. It's in our nature. The earliest human skeletons had spearheads in their rib cages.